小贝。
Mohamed Shalabi runs a trading service in Yiwu, China. He helps traders find products and ship them to Jordan, Iraq, and Saudi Arabia. Shalabi came from Jordan and has lived in Yiwu for 16 years. He's one of about 13,000 foreign workers that have set up successful businesses here exporting goods. Yiwu is home of the world's largest small commodities market. If it's made in China, you can buy it here. In 2013, President Xi Jinping introduced the Belt and Road Initiative to grow trade along the ancient Silk Road. Since then, China has been spending massively on infrastructure and partnering countries along the route, including a freight train network that brings goods from Yiwu through Afghanistan, Iran, Russia, and Eastern Europe, before reaching cities like Amsterdam, London, and Madrid. The trains bring back wine, food, and arts and crafts to China. While China's largest trading partner is still the US by far, the total trading value between China and Belt and Road countries is rising. In 2017, the total import and export volume of China and the Belt and Road countries reached $1.4 trillion, a 13% increase from 2016. And so far, Yiwu hasn't been affected by the new US tariffs on Chinese goods.
中美贸易战的话，担心的话没有多大担心，因为我们最多的客人是中东国家多一点，美国的话只是占那个所有的这个比例的10%。一带一路中阿合作以后，我们的生意感觉就会比以前好多了。然后像阿拉伯这些国家的人比较多一点。What
Yiwu has can't be found anywhere else in the world. A huge selection of goods at competitive prices, and that means business will keep booming.
If there's 100 people, they're selling hard tools, 95% will bring their hard tools from China. And when they come to China, 99% will come EU. China is qualified enough to become center of everyone doing business.